In order to find the Rebreather, also known as scuba gear, you need to enter this cave entrance located right here on the map. I recommend you have the modern axe and combined with cloak for fire damage, since you will have to fight 4 cannibals. Once you're ready, simply head down. The first 2 cannonballs will be right here when you get down, so light up your axe immediately and kill them. After this tunnel, you'll fight the final 2 cannonballs, and then you're safe for the rest of the cave trip. And here you have the scuba gear. You can either head back the way you came or use it to go on a scuba adventure that will lead you to the Rusty Axe. There won't be any enemies you have to fight except for 3 bay monsters, but you can avoid them very easily. On this rock, you can find a lot of sawdust and a lot of flares. Be careful, cause here the 3 bay monsters will be, but it's completely optional. If you don't want swords and flares, just keep swimming straight. Thank you. Make sure you loot this camp good and take the rusty axe right here. This is the end of the cave trip, so thanks for watching and hope you liked the video. The remaining part will be me showing you the way out of the cave.